Are you tired of tossing and turning every night, desperately searching for a sleeping position that doesn't aggravate your sciatica? You know that sharp pain that shoots down your leg and that constant discomfort in your lower back? It's enough to make you dread going to bed. Hi, my name is Dr. Cameron, and for the last 24 years, I've been helping the Lucan and community area to get rid of neck pain, back pain, and sciatic pain. Sciatica specifically affects around 5% of Canadians over their lifetime. That's a significant number, and it highlights how common and frustrating this issue can be. The worst part about sciatica is that it's often disrupting your sleep. The time when your body should be healing, the wrong sleeping position can make it worse, leading to restless nights and painful mornings. And we all know poor night's sleep can lead to fatigue, irritability, and a whole host of other problems. But here's the thing. The way you sleep could be contributing to your pain. Let's talk about how you can change that. Today, I'll share 3 simple steps to help you sleep better and reduce sciatic pain. Number 1, avoid sleeping on your stomach. Lying on your stomach is one of the worst positions for sciatica sufferers. It puts your spine in an awkward position, leading to more stress on your lower back. If you're a stomach sleeper, try switching to your side, your back, for better alignment. Number 2, use pillows strategically. When lying on your side, place a pillow between your knees. This helps keep your hips and pelvis in alignment, reducing stress on your lower back and sciatic nerve. If you prefer sleeping on your back, place a pillow under your knees. This slightly tilts your pelvis and relieves pressure on your spine. A firm but supportive mattress also helps. Number 3, incorporate a simple morning stretch. Before you even get out of bed, try this. Bring one knee up to your chest and hold it for 20 seconds. Then switch to the other side. This gentle stretch, and yes, I do mean gentle, can help relieve tension in your lower back and set you up for a pain-free, productive day. Bonus tip, as a chiropractor, I see a lot of patients who benefit from treatments like spinal decompression and laser therapy. These methods combined with exercises and proper nutrition can help speed up your recovery from sciatica. Our advanced digital x-rays allow us to precisely pinpoint the problem and create a treatment plan tailored to you. If you've been struggling with sciatica for more than 6 weeks and haven't seen the results you need, it might be time to give us a call. 519-227-1363.